Minnesota swept back into national prominence in the early 60s with Bobby Bell, Carl Eller, and number 15, Sandy Stevens, who sparked the Gophers to a 21-3 victory over UCLA in the 62 Rose Bowl.